Hi, Mamta, how are you?
I'm fine, Rupali. Thank you so much. It's so good to be connected to you.
Yeah, likewise, likewise. So, we were talking a little bit. You were an IT person and then you changed your profession into something else. So I would, just ask you, how was that journey and can you share a few things about that?
Okay, so when I was in IT, I never thought that I would be able to do something else. But then, we moved back to India, and there I was volunteering at different institutes and nonprofits, and I was working with low income group. I was working with special need kids, and then slowly I started realizing there that I can teach. And I started working with mainstream kids. I started working with special needs, and from there it picked up. It became like a passion for me. And when I was doing it, everybody was like, why would you leave your IT job and come to teaching? Because people normally, IT job is like highly paid and you are teaching, and why would you do that? Everybody thought I was crazy, doing all this. But then that was my passion. I just loved doing it. And then kids would connect to me, and I saw that, how what I was doing for the kids, for the society. And so that was back in India. I worked for like 5, 6 years like that. And after moving back to US, I tried getting into schools and all. And then in between, everybody would tell me again, same thing, leaving IT, especially in Silicon Valley, why would you do that? Leaving IT, coming to teaching. And So I went back to IT for a few years, but then slowly I started my own teaching, my own tutoring business, because that was my passion. I wanted to do something by myself. And I really had to get that courage from within me. So I took baby steps. It was not like one day this whole thing was built up. It was something, I realized. I went where I can market myself, how I can find students. And slowly, I saw that things were picking up. The dots started connecting. And after 3 years of starting my own company, I left my IT job, and now I'm so glad because I'm doing something on my own.
Something you're passionate about.
I'm passionate about, and then I connected with such like-minded people after that. And I went into financial education. So that is like another thing I connected when I brought that into my portfolio. So it's something, what you are passionate, you have to work for it.
Yeah, isolating journey, but you made it happen.
Yes, I did it. I'm still trying. I know it's still there is a potential. I want to do so many other things along with that, but at least I've taken that step forward.
Yeah, that is the hardest thing, right? To start off and, continue to do it. So, also, I guess it's also prime time because of COVID for your tutoring. But tell me more about, how have you coped up with COVID, you and the family? How has things been for you?
I have two kids, and both of them are at home with us, me and my husband. So four of us, we were inside for so many months. And other than doing all this online meeting with friends and family, having weekly calls, we played tombola with them. We had Antakshri over Zoom. For the first time in all these years, we made my husband dance. We recorded that, and that was such a wonderful thing. We'd had a baking competition, all four of us. We baked, and we gave ourselves points. Like, everybody had to do that. First time in my life, I learned how to embroidery, doing that. And then water painting, that was another thing I learned this time. We also did matching clothes, and we did all the photo shoots in that. Four of us, same, clothes, and then we did that. We also took a vacation. We went for 4 days. We hiked in a remote area, and we did hiking there. So it was something which connected four of us together, because I think that was such a good opportunity. I mean, I will not say that it was a good thing, but the the way we were brought together. All yeah. these months we stayed together, we tried to connect us. And then there, it was a very good bonding for four of us. So we, you know, we did that. So
you guys made the whole pandemic thing work in favor of you, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I think I got a chance to, after so many years we lived together because kids were in hostel before.
Yeah.
So it was a good thing, yeah.
Great, thanks so much. All right.
Yeah.
Lovely talking to you.
Yeah, same here.